Good Lord, what the hell is your problem, man? Just do it right, please.